wonder what I do when I'm not making YouTube videos. And the truth of the matter is, I'm a captain. I work on big sport fishing boats and I take care of center consoles. I'm on a Everglades. It's a 2008 32 foot center console. It's got twin 350 Yamahas back there. And this boat is an absolute beast. It's taken care of as good as a boat can possibly be taken care of. And Jeff, the owner, was like, Rob, I'm thinking about getting a bigger boat, so let's find a buyer. If you're interested in taking your game to the next level, if you're looking for just a little bit bigger boat, or a boat that you can run to the Bahamas, get really serious with your fishing and diving, this boat will do that. Let me show you guys around. Such a quiet, I mean, the throttles are just effortless. But it's amazing that we've got 700 horsepower back there. This boat is everything you would ever need. I live in Jupiter, Florida, and I've grown up going to the Bahamas, going down to the Keys, daytime sword fishing, dolphin fishing, sail fishing in the winter. And that's one of the reasons I love working on this boat and taking care of this boat. Every hatch, waterproof. I mean, it's made by Everglades. This boat has an awesome reputation, an awesome name, because they stand behind their boats and they build an amazing boat. The powder coating on this boat is impeccable. The motors run perfectly and have been well maintained. All right, so there's so many things about this boat that I absolutely love. One, you've got this huge fish box. It's insulated and it's right where you need it. So if you're fishing, you've got this giant live bait well right here. You've got your fish box right here. You've got six absolutely heavy duty, sturdy rod holders right there. So when you're fishing, you're wherever you need to be. Gap of fish in the box. You can get a new live bait on, in and out. Around the back of the rigging station here, we've got all these really nice little hooks. You can hang all your rigs there. Every single hatch, perfect. Smooth as butter. There's a garbage can that goes right here, but I don't keep it in the boat all the time. It really hurts me to get rid of it, because whether we're running offshore, daytime sword fishing, going out on a spear fishing trip, running over to the Bahamas, going down to the Keys, this boat really does it all. It's a 2008 32 foot center console made by Everglades. It's got twin Yamaha 354 strokes. It's got the complete Garmin package, touchscreen. We've got a heavy duty 3kW transducer, all the chart plotter with all the chips. There's just not much more I can say about this boat. But where the metal meets the meat is what this boat does in a rough sea. Take just a few minutes and watch this boat in about a 3 to 5 foot head sea. It eats it up. Great seating up front, cushions, and one of the things that I love the most is our canopy. We've got like a tent, rod holders come in here attached to the T-top. So if you're over in the Bahamas and you're snorkeling, if you're anchored up at the sandbar, you can just chill. Sink, nice head, plenty of room. Because no matter who you are, eventually you need to use the restroom. So as you guys can see, this boat has been kept on a lift. It has been maintained to the highest standard. We've got a full canvas cover to wrap around the helm. We've got a tent up front that's easy to put on and off. If you're interested in a really, really amazing boat, I think this 32 Everglades is just for you. If you want to, you know, give me a shout, come down and We can set something up, take you for a ride. Seeing is believing, and I look forward to talking to you. Thanks so much for watching.